looks fairly controlled. I'm gonna leave it untended for a while. Just so I can get a paper towel. And another coffee can. Oh shit. No. Whoa. Pressure behind it is starting to come here into the corner where I really can't reach. A losing battle. Look at that.
Under the new law. They're located in Brooklyn at 188 Montague Street and in Nassau County, Long Island. Call them at 718-935-9089. For fast debt relief, call 718-935-9089.
Wins News Time 10:07. Andy Pettit, Chuck Knobloch, and steroid dealer Kirk Radomski have been dropped from the witness list at Wednesday's House.
That's 10:07, February 11th. State that at this point in time, looks like most of the ink I'd written yesterday has come off due to the water. Don't know if it's because the ink is water-based or whatever reason, whatever might be carried down along with the liquid, but it's very plain to see that the liquid is not pure water. Clearly has gotten sediment. And that clearly, very clearly, the superintendent did not fix the problem. I'm very pissed with him, and I haven't brought it to his attention because I'm sure the minute I do, I'll probably go ballistic on him. I don't want to do that. We're now going to get some close-ups. I do have one question about this fissure, which runs along the back wall. Give me a moment to focus. Bulge. Extends outwards quite some bit over the corner. I'm now checking beneath for any water damage, so stand by for a rather rough dolly right. Stains, quite a few of them. Most of which end about here, which is where I wiped. This guy is still bulging. Here. Now I'd like to point one thing out. If it weren't for the hole I poked right here, that drain, I probably wouldn't have noticed that this bulge was increasing. What I'm now going to do is aim the camera upwards as best as I can. Just hold it here. It's like watching a slow speed avalanche, really. Actually, I know what I'm going to do. I'm going to continue to use that angle, but I'm going to put it on a tripod so I don't have to hold this. to do.